Okay, so this is the next part of the amateur stage of my video of duck life number one. Now we've got our stats up and we've won the beginner races. We're gonna start by leveling ourselves up again. Oh, I wasn't ready for that. So like level them up to like level 40 or something. Or no, level them up to level 50. Or something like that anyway. Ugh. Ah. Not doing so well. Slow to respond.
Mama, can you bring me a tea, please?
Yeah. So just keep leveling up your duck. Ah, see. Sometimes the coins are kind of letting me down. Okay, so I train my flying. I'm not doing anything and it's still flying in a straight line. Keep flying, my ducky. Oh no, he didn't like that, obviously. Do it again until you get to level 50. Try that again. I'm getting loads of coins and I'm not doing anything. It's when your duck starts to slow down that you need to worry and start, you know, taking control. But in the end, you'll have to stop because you can't help moving your duck anymore. So like when it's slowing down now. Gotta start keeping my duck up. Oopsie. It stopped completely. Level 54 now. Right, I'm gonna train my swimming again. I'm gonna try and go over. No, I can't do it. Don't know how you can get the coins that end up on top of it though. Nope. Shouldn't have gone for that coin. Ah! Concentrating on my camera more than I am on what I'm supposed to be doing, my duck. The good thing is, if you're not really good at the mini games, you can still do well. Because you'll get there eventually. Oh, I'm doing well. Wow. Under. Over. Under. Over. So now, I'm going to buy our duck some more seed. feed them some seed, raise them up more. Yeah. So this one says 10 to 40. But really, you can beat some at level 20. So this is 40 to 100. I'm just going to test out if you can get there with a 50. Yeah, see, look at my duck go. At level 50, you can beat them. Well, hang on. What has happened to you? So then you enter the another amateur race. Let's do the leap of faith. Fly my ducky over the line. I'm getting loads of coins for this. I'll save them till the last so I can, you know, level up my energy because I've got low energy. Let's do the swimming pool and then I'll level up my energy. Swim, ducky, swim! Okay. Now I'm gonna buy some more seed. Buy loads of seed. So look at that 30 seed. Feed my duck. Should get nice and strong now. I think the best seed to buy, even though it's more expensive, is the skill seed. Because it's just quicker. And it levels up your energy a lot more faster. Yeah, so there's more than one benefit of it. Keep feeding. My duck's wondering what's going on. I'm fattening him up. Oh. Doesn't like that. I think I may have pressed the button. I hate when this happens. Just wait for it. There you go.
Stinking anti-spider software. Now my, you see my stats are quite high now, so I don't think, I think it's level 200 actually that you get up to. We'll do the last amateur race, which is rooftop jumping. Go on, ducky. Oh look, my duck owns. Woo! Go on, ducky! Oh, that's so annoying. Three, two, okay, that was the amateur stuff, amateur racing. Okay, so let's just look at what we've got. And when you come first in a race, you can buy all this cool stuff. Hear that? But I wouldn't suggest doing that until you've completely got your energy up to max, because you need to buy skill seeds and they're quite expensive, so. Yeah, well, that was the amateur racing. Tune in for the
for the experts. Is it expert? Tune in for the the expert races in the next part. Okay.